Temperatures in Death Valley skyrocketed to a blistering 130 degrees yesterday on Sunday. Possibly the highest mercury reading on Earth since 1913. If the National Weather Service reporting is correct, it would also be among the top three highest temperatures to have ever been measured in Death Valley, as well as the highest temperature ever seen there during the month of August. Death Valley, California, 130 degrees. That is hot, y'all. Stay safe out there. Stay blessed. God bless you.